Wasps are a common pest found around homes and buildings
that can be successfully controlled using Integrated Pest Management, or IPM, strategies.
If you are having issues with wasps, here's how you can use Integrated Pest Management, or IPM, to manage them.
At DPR, we like to describe IPM as any approach that uses the least toxic effective method to solve pest problems.
First, it is important to identify what type of pest you have. Paper wasps have thin segmented bodies with a thin waist, while yellow jackets have shorter and thicker bodies. Here, we have a paper wasp nest, which resembles a honeycomb and is attached to a structure. One way to manage paper wasps is by setting up a wasp trap. A wasp trap consists of an attractant, a cotton ball, a cap, a cone, and a tube. First, set up the bait by adding the cotton ball into the cap and add the attractant, as seen here. Next, assemble the entire trap according to the product label instructions.
Please remember to only use food-grade baits or registered attractants.
Then, hang the trap outside, away from high traffic areas, such as from a tree or a bush. The bait will lure the wasp into the trap. Once it is inside, it will not be able to find its way out. It is important to check the trap and bait regularly. Replace the bait when needed and empty the trap before the wasp accumulate above the inner cone. Other ways to manage wasps include trimming shrubs and plants away from exterior walls where nests may form, placing tight-fitting lids on trash cans to remove a food source, and removing nearby stagnant water sources.
For more information, you can go to cdpr.ca.gov.